What's up, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today we are going to be playing some more. You've asked for it, you've begged for it. We're playing some more Brutal Doom. I don't know why. Oh god, it's the hardest difficulty. I can't even get past it. Anyways, this is map 10, Redemption. And of course, we are playing on Black Metal difficulty because we're not a little chode with scrub idiot. I don't even know how to show that. Does it even show what difficulty I'm playing on? Probably not. Well, anyways, you just have to believe me. If you played this game at all, yeah, it's Black Metal. You would know. I'm taking extra cautious because I'm going to need lots of health for the extra in-game of this. I'm going to go over here like this. But the bad thing here is you don't want to let these guys push you back. Oh yeah! Look at that! I'm hitting multiples here. You ass nugget.
You little ass nugget, you.
Okay, there's that guy. I use the chain gun on him. He's an ass-tard. I don't like him. You need to really stop yucking it up. Oh god, I hit that guy. Yeah, you go play with him. Okay, well, let's go up here. Get this secret.
Give me the ammo!
Come on. Oh no, I did not expect him to be over there. Oh god, I missed. What's up, buddy? Okay, normally I like the double barrel, but it seems to me that the range in a double barrel is almost nothing. So unless you're point blank, yeah. It's like a double barrel and sawed off, I think, so it like shortens the range immensely. Like this thing is like a sniper shotgun, really. It's kind of ridiculous. Like, you can shoot people from so great out, such good distances, it's ridiculous. Look at that. Like, that guy got wasted. Look at his arm flying across the screen. Isn't that good stuff? I think that's good stuff. Let's see if I can get that guy. Got him. Did I get him? Got him. Oh! Somebody's shooting at over here. Who are you shooting at? There's nobody over there. Literally, nobody. You're shooting at nothing. You are the worst soldiers ever. They could be universal. Okay, I heard that guy. Sector clear. I heard him. Where are you coming from? Come on. Reload. Do that, do the reload thing. Shut up. I don't want them, the reason why I shoot them to finish them off is because sometimes they pull out a gun. Okay, I hear that.
Sector clear.
Is it clear? Is it clear? Oh, you jumped too soon, sucker. He's aiming at the wall. You got nothing. I gotta get this med pack. Armor. I gotta get that armor before I have none. And it just tear right through me like I'm wearing a coat of butter. Okay, now I'm going the wrong way here. I need to go at these things the right way, or they will absolutely redonkulously murder me. So this wall should open up. There it is. I hate those things so much. This chain gun should only be saved for those things, I swear. Why is this not opening up? This is supposed to open up. Come on. Open up. Give me your goodies. I want that chocolate. Come on. You're getting a program. You open up all the time. You're just like, I'll open up. I don't care. It's Friday night leg spread. All right, good. Do it. Oh, God, that hurt. All right, so I know there's stuff over here. Do I have a chainsaw? I do have a chainsaw. Yes. Holy crap. Run. Come here. I'm just gonna let them fight a little bit, because honestly, in this high of difficulty, I kinda need the infighting. Yep, you guys fight each other. Float in the air like that, you dumb head. There we go. You'll have to forgive me if I seem to run away a whole bunch, because, yeah, I need to run away a whole bunch. I know I said I was going to use these all the time, but I keep forgetting. There we go. That's how you do it, son. That's how you do it. Death and destruction. Man mode style. Okay. Hi. Let's save some ammo here. Ooh. I don't know how you got instantly to the other side, but look at that gory chainsaw. Pretty good stuff right there. Okay, I'm not messing around with you. Oh, how'd you get over there? Okay, let's run. Switch to the rockets. Reload the rockets, because why the hell not? And where is he? Oh, there's our pal. Oh no, you don't. Reload the rockets. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I better switch to this. He might be in my face as soon as I go around this corner. I don't want that splash damage. Yeah, he's close enough. And that did him in. Good. Whew. Okay. Oh, you. Hello. Oh, God. More. Come on, Pico. I hate that screen shake that it does. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna let those dudes duke it out. Look at that screen shake! That screen shake don't exist in Battlefield, what are you talking about? Yeah, look at him, I got him to fight. Look at that crap. That's great. Oh, you son of a bitch, you. Eat it. That guy hits hard. That guy hits really hard. I mean, look at him, he tore through my armor like I was just wearing a coat of butter. I don't know what it is with butter. I guess I want some. Oh God, those guys. I do not like those guys. Oh, you finally opened, huh? Okay. Oh, God, that's gonna be a mistake. I just know it. Okay. Did that get him? Nice. Okay. Yep. Oh, no, you don't. No. Yeah. Do your thing. Go ahead and die now. Jeez. Oh, look at that. That is a lot of death and destruction. A lot of death and destruction. Meow. Meowza. I'm assuming the ceiling isn't going to come down and just, you know, crush me to death or something. Holy crap. I barely even saw that and I'm like, no. No. You guys are going to come for me? Come on. Jeez. Yeah. Whoa. Look at that wall. I'm redecorating. Oh no. Ooh, that was risky. Oh no you don't. I'm outrunning your bullets. Oh, I gotta give all these small little med packs I left. All of them will add up. They'll help me get past this crap. All these little med packs. Jeez. Oh, that was close. Oh, yeah! Sniper shotgun! Oh, yeah! I love my sniper shotgun. This thing is so good. Okay. Are these guys coming out of here? No, that's different enemies that want to eat me. Or maybe it's the same ones. It might be the same ones. Shit. Yeah, I think this curves around. Yeah, I think those are the same ones. Oh, good news. It only looks like there's one dude left there. Okay. Is that him? Oh, good. I heard him. He got that other guy. He pissed him off. Oh, yes. They're fighting. That's what I want. Now, there's some spider things in here, but they always wreck me, and they're what ends up killing me every time. So I'm not sure what I want to do, how I want to take these out here. I probably should let these other dudes do some more fighting. Because they love fighting. Shit. Holy crap, really? Why is there so many? That's just stupid that there's that many guys there. Shit. And I'm almost dead. I'm this close to beating this, and I'm almost dead. Oh, God. That'll make me really mad. If I'm, like, the exit within sight, and I die. That'll drive me nuts. What? That opens up? I need to open that door again. I never knew that was over there. That's awesome. Look at that. Back on my feet. Now what, sucker? Now what? Holy shit. Two of them? They're right there at that door, too. I cannot open that door now. I cannot open that door. That. Look at that nonsense. Come on. Come on, Piggy. I'm gonna call you Piggy, even though you're not a pig. Shit. Yeah. Okay, come on. There's so many guys that come out of this room. I remember this room. That's a bullshit room. Come on. I'm not going into that room unless you are all dead. I know there's like way more of them in there. I know there is. Watch. See? See? Oh yeah, gotta have them reflexes. Come on. I got 14 health, let's do this, Pish. It's gotten real. Come on, you're a big man. You almost got me dead. Come over here and kill me. Kill me! Do it! I know they're gonna shoot me the second I go in there. I need more health. Getting in there. I'll die getting it. Did I ever find out what's to the right over here? I don't think I did. Alright, I know that's there. What's to the right over here? Anything? That looks like a thing. Not a thing. Okay, that opened up. Doing nothing. Okay. Oh god, that's what you need the radiation suit for. You get the radiation suit, you run over there, and you go through that, and what? I don't even know. So I wasted that radiation suit. That's good times. Good to know. This and all that. Bad. I didn't even see those first guys when the door opened up. I just shot. Come on. This is a good spot right here. Whoa, shit. Okay, that's when we move. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. What are you doing hanging out with them? You're better than them. You don't need to be with them. You're better than that. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, dear. Goodness. Yeah, look at all these guys. Look at all of them. Just crazy, right? Crazy, right?